Doch, ist es recording dann, Bill? There you go. Recording my gameplay. I think it should record the audio as well, so. Started off this game slow. It's the first game of the day, so I thought I'd record some of the gameplay and fire up the YouTube. Just see how it gets on, I guess. There's no way that thing is safe. Made this. There we go. Yeah, so I started off slow. I've been playing Halo in the last couple of days since it came out. Decent, that sort of stuff, but PC and all. Yeah, so you can see I kinda got smoked. But I did think my feet as the game went on a bit more. I enjoyed playing. It was fun. Yeah, I'll try to get that pistol out, try and get that last kill. So what I found is with the assault rifle. You know, the switching the pistol is pretty good because pistol range, especially when the shields are down, you get a little bit of damage. Yeah, so I switched the pistol, damage the last one, so I'll show you that later on, so you can see a bit of that coming up. Well, I've been enjoying the new Halo. I think the changes they've made to the battle pass are in the right direction. I'm not sure it's fully there. You get 50 XP for every game that you play, so it's still no, you know, ideal, because I think it's thousands of XP for a battle pass level. I probably put like a good, I don't know, 12 hours into the game so far, and I'm on like battle pass level 2, so it does take a while. I don't know why I missed that guy. Spike grenades acquired. Power items have arrived. Shields boosted. Got that over shield. This guy here. You should slide off him. I think I tried to smoke someone behind me, but I didn't realize I'm behind me too late. Yeah, there you go. The first game of the day, so it takes me a while to warm up, but I think as the game went on, you probably see that it did pick up a bit more pace. And I started to play a bit better.
You nailed that shot!
Alright, okay, so it's showing my edge. Everybody. It's showing my teammates and enemies as well with the way I'm playing it just now, because the guy definitely wasn't a bad guy on the shot.
Reserves depleting.
I like it. I like the sprint. I like the slide. I like how they got rid of all the kind of armor abilities.
Almost out of ammo, Spartan.
And they've just made it more hard to deal with. I think it is lacking a wee bit of
progression.
There's
no way that thing is safe.
I don't think that all games need progression, but I think that having that kind of car at the end of the stick is something you can't work towards. And it's not a caught level. I'm not rank code 3. Right in that, but
there's no way that thing is safe.
Try to get a second guy, a shotgun. No, I think if you didn't have a shotgun, I'd probably go that guy. I think this is where I just like starting to find myself.
Our ammo reserves are low.
Apart from there, maybe not. Maybe not.
Awesome.
Alright, so I think that's the main complaint for all people at the moment, is the lack of progression. I think not having that
power items inbound
leveling or something you're working towards, and the battle pass being as slow as it does, for people that don't know, the battle pass is mainly focused
power
on
now
challenges, so like XP per kill, there's nothing like that. So even if you have a really good game, you won't get like
overshield
acquired. Towards the battle pass. Hail playing man. Well. So I think I'll have a lot of different things. So,
double kill.
Got a guy down here. Just a guy off.
Triple kill.
Yeah, that's triple.
There's no way that thing is safe.
Yeah, it's back on the left. There's nothing to do with it.
fine.
Probably has to be done as well.
Ammo reserves depleting!
From the end of the pitch, so. We'll try it differently next time, see if I can do it a bit better. But I'm enjoying Halo. 12v12 mode is really, really good. It's not very clear when you first time you play it what the objective is, but after you've got it once, it's capture the flag, territory control, kind of domination kind of modes. And then there's another one, which is a little bit different. Your team has to play power cells, double back to the base, and then the power cells, which are 5 points first. Wins around, so it's pretty interesting that one, but I think we're going to be first off all any kind of pressure, objective based people, so you get a lot of people that don't know play the objective, but that sort of stuff, you know, the longer the game's out, the more you need to make people play the objective. Okay, there we go. That's pretty good. I was dominating here, that's pretty well.
Our ammo reserves are low!
Just covering the commons with the grenades. He's not. Power yes, I'm saying it's not. It's hard to tell. Team watching this back.
Double kill. Ninja.
So they got ninja in the game. I didn't know that was possible. It actually comes up in the kill feed in yellow writing if somebody gets a ninja. If you don't know what a ninja is, it's when you jump
shield
over
boosted.
Their head and you aim down and get the back.
Killing spree.
That's obviously the instant kill. So that used to just be referred to a ninja in the community, but the bunny's actually acknowledging it, that's what you can do. And I like that sort of stuff. I like it when they tactics, I guess, or things that people used to do kind of in the meta of the game, I guess. This gets acknowledged by 343 in this case, so that's pretty cool. I think it's getting wrapped up here. And I just wanted to see if it is something I can do, is record some audio over some gameplay, put it out on YouTube, and see if it works, I guess. That's one of my plans here. Bye. It was back.
Way to go.
Definitely went back. I don't know if it's maybe been a lack of interest in COD this
remaining.
Year. Battlefield maybe not having the best of launches, it's kind of sparked a bit more interest in Halo than it would have got, or I don't know. Maybe people were ready for a new Halo, but it seems to be doing really, really well. Everybody seems to be real positive with the gameplay. So the only main gripe tends to be the progression, the battle pass. But, you know, originally they weren't doing anything. Bonus XP for just completing games, and a lot of people obviously came out and said that on Twitter, put the complaints towards 343, and they tend to have, you know, quite a quick fix on it. Adding 50 XP per game, that's a change just based on community input, so I'm hoping that that's something to keep doing. I think that this kind of game is going to live and die on supporting it, and how well they're going to listen to the community when they're making suggestions like that. It's good to see that, there we go, so the match wrapped up. So it's good to see that is something that they did do, and see if it can that. Don't know how you back out it. There you go, let's leave it. So that was my first gameplay video on Halo Infinite. It's free to play. Play it on PC, play it on Xbox obviously, and I've tried it on Xcloud as well. I was quite happy to play on that. There's a lot of input lag and stuff like that, and it's that Xcloud feels to me it's made for certain type of games and shooters where you want really higher response rates. It's doesn't work perfectly for me. I don't know if you want me showing matches, there you go. So in that game there, I will show you my match results. So there you go, I got 15 and 8, which to be honest, for my first game of the day, pretty happy with that. 46% accuracy, could be better than that, but I hope that I might try and do some more content less on YouTube. Probably not going to edit much of this, that's why I kind of fire up the way it is and see how it performs, but that's Halo guys, and hope you enjoyed it.